The tandem of Danny Murtaugh and Joe Brown had put together a proud and cohesive unit. All 25 Pirates carried the load of leadership, but none any more so than Dick Groat, a native of Wilkinsburg, who anchored the infield at shortstop. Groat spent 9 seasons in a Pirate uniform, and 1960 was the finest of his career. He led the league in hitting with a .325 average, and at season's end was voted league MVP.